Lake Michigan water temperatures. Chicago Shore, 55. Chicago Crib, 55. Chicago Buoy, 55. Wilmette Buoy, 54. Michigan City, 55. Michigan City Buoy, 55. South Mid Lake Buoy, 51. North Mid Lake Buoy, 48. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio, KWO39, serving marine interests on southern Lake Michigan, the Illinois and Indiana shores, and the Chicago area. The current time is 11:27 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of north central Illinois, northeast Illinois, and northwest Indiana for today and tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Friday through Wednesday. Friday, limited thunderstorm risk. Elevated non-thunderstorm wind risk. Saturday, limited thunderstorm risk. Elevated non-thunderstorm wind risk. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. A strong autumn storm system will move through the region Friday through Saturday, producing showers and isolated embedded thunderstorms as well as very windy conditions. Strongest winds may gust up to 50 miles per hour late Friday night and Saturday. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of the Illinois nearshore waters of Lake Michigan and the Indiana nearshore waters of Lake Michigan for today and tonight. Weather hazards expected. Hazardous conditions for small craft. And now the extended outlook for the period Friday through Wednesday. Friday and Saturday, gale force winds and very hazardous waves are likely. Limited thunderstorm risk. Monday and Tuesday, hazardous conditions for small craft are likely. At 11 a.m. at O'Hare Airport, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 67 degrees. The dew point was 50. And the relative humidity was 54%. The wind was south at 13 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.14 inches and falling. Elsewhere around the region, it was sunny with a temperature of 65 at Waukegan, 66 at Gary, Indiana, and 64 at Benton Harbor. It was mostly sunny with a temperature of 66 at Milwaukee Airport and 65 at DuPage Airport. At Midway Airport, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 68. Once again, at O'Hare Airport, it was 67, under partly sunny skies. At the Muskegon entrance, winds were south at 17 knots. In open waters, at the South Lake Michigan buoy, winds were south at 14 knots. Waves were 3 feet. In open waters, at the North Lake Michigan buoy, winds were south at 19 knots. Waves were 5 feet. Here is the forecast for the Chicago metropolitan area. West of today, mostly sunny. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 10 to 20 miles per hour with gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Tonight, partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy. Lows in the upper 50s. South winds 10 to 20 miles per hour with gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Friday, cloudy with chance of showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms. Highs in the lower 70s. South winds 10 to 20 miles per hour with gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 50%. Friday night, cloudy. Chance of showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms in the evening. Then showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Breezy with lows in the upper 50s. South winds 15 to 25 miles per hour. Gusts up to 40 miles per hour, increasing to 50 miles per hour after midnight. Chance of precipitation 90%. Saturday, mostly cloudy with chance of showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then partly cloudy with slight chance of showers in the afternoon. Breezy with highs in the lower 60s. Temperature falling into the lower 50s in the afternoon. Southwest winds 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 50 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 50%. Saturday night, mostly clear. night.